I read that over half the condom shopping done in America is the condoms are purchased by women. Yeah, and it's a darn good thing, too, because if you've ever watched a guy picking out, like, tube socks at Sears, you got a pretty good idea where that rubber shopping is headed. Let's see, condoms, 20 for 99 cents. These ought to be good. Comes with a free cigarette lighter, great.